Remember Priscilla Kelly, the wrestler who used to look like Paige, who was in the Mae Young Classic? Now she's in the Indies and she did that. So it got some bad response from the internet and people were saying that it's disgusting. So Priscilla Kelly tweeted this out and said that, "Hey guys, you know it's all fake. 21 plus show with a bar can't take a life so serious all the time. Call me what you will, rose emoji." While she had to say that, but some legends thought this was disgusting and said that on Twitter. So Gail Kim said that, "I'm seeing this post of women's match that got disgusting and I'm not gonna repost it because it's seriously a disgrace. Why? Whoever thought that was a spot that was gonna get a pop and was worth it? No. How about telling a story in the ring with your wrestling instead?" So JR just flat out said and quoted the tweet and said this was embarrassing. Tessa Blanchard had to say that, "I'm actually disgusted with this." And then Velvet Sky also tweeted and said that, "In plain English, I'm fucking repulsed. There are no words for that level of pure filth. Don't at me with any comparison because there are none." So this is from an indie show in December and now it is getting viral and now it is getting people's attention. So what I personally think about this is awful and disgusting. And then Priscilla Kelly said that, "If it comes to penises, people are popping for Joy Ryan, but when it comes to vagina, people are just disgusted by it. It is not about that. It is about I hate Joy Ryan as much, maybe more. He is delusional and you are disgusting." So guys, this was my wrestling news episode. If what you guys think about it, please comment in the comment section below. Thank you and have a cheerful day.